deal with DSL? I mean, they say they offer high-speed internet, but they hardly have a meg to stand on. What's the difference between DSL and a turtle? Well, one's really slow, and the other's a turtle. You know what the best thing you can do with your DSL is? Get rid of it!
We may not be comedians, but we have really fast internet. CAS Cable. Simply connected.